Miss Yulzari Mukherjee. Still looking like a school girl though. Hi, I was just telling you that you're still looking like a schoolgirl. So,
thank God. My daughter's going to be ready to go to school soon.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'd like to thank principal for having us here because it always feels wonderful coming back to school. And I want to thank all my teachers who are present here today who have taken out time and have come for this. So thank you all my teachers, of course all the teachers today. I wouldn't be knowing everybody's name, but all my ex-teachers, Mrs. Mishra, Mrs. Dadarkar, Mrs. Kada, Mrs. D'Souza, Sir Ganatra, all of you, Mrs. Setu, Mrs. Vakil, Mrs. Bhatia, all of you all, I feel so, so happy to see you all here today. It's a very special film of mine where I'm playing a teacher, so I thought it there could be no better place than my school Manikji Cooper to launch this song. I just hope that you all see Hitchki and tell me how I have played y'all. All my experiences that I've had in school, the way you all have taught me, I think I've probably taken few anecdotes from all of you all. And I've tried to play a good teacher. I don't know how successful I'll be. You'll be able to tell me when you'll see the film. But I'm just so happy to come to Manikji. And what also makes me happy is I've come with all my friends, Saud, Priya, Ayaz. they've all studied with me right from nursery. And they're still my friends. So I'm really, really happy to have them here today. This used to be our nursery. All the memories are coming back. The place where I was right now, that was my first standard class. And of course, Mrs. Dadarkar, who was my class teacher in the third standard, which is next to the banyan tree where we used to hang. So all the memories are coming back and I feel so, so happy. And more than anything, I think Hitchki is a film which talks about turning your disadvantage into your strength and making them your opportunities. That's something that my teachers in my school in Manikji Cooper have taught me, to take your disadvantage and turning them into your strength. Of course, from Mrs. Dadarkar, I've learned a lot because she was a history teacher, my English literature teacher. So the way I talk, a lot of it comes from Mrs. Dadarkar, absolutely. And just the fact that this film talks about so many positive aspects of life. Makes this film really, really, truly special, and I'm really, really proud to present this film in front of my teachers here today, who I truly, truly respect the most in my life. So thank you so much for being here, Miss and Sir and all of you all. And of course, Sir Ganatra, what can I say about you? I still remember the way he used to come into class and say, open the windows and let the climate come in. I can never forget that, Sir. And you taught us biology so amazingly. And of course, Mrs. Setu, the way you taught us physics. And of course, Mrs. Bhatia, you taught us Hindi, so it's amazing. Mrs. Mishra, maths and physics, always my weak spot. And I've come to your house right here for tuitions as well. So it's just so amazing to see all of you. And Mrs. Kadam, chemistry. Oh my God. And Mrs. D'Souza, of course. Taught us English. So I'm just feeling so, so happy being here today. Just feel so nostalgic just to have all of you all here. And of course, Priya, Saud and Ayaz, I would like you all to come later on stage. So just prepare yourselves, right? They were telling me, we're not going to come on stage and say anything. But I would like to call all my teachers on stage now. Please, Mrs. Grewal, Mrs. Mishra, all of you all, please come on stage because all the whole media needs to see all of you all, so please come. Please, please, you can leave your bags. Come, miss, come. Mrs. Dadarkar.
Thank you.
All the teachers here, my dear students, you all are not my students, but I do consider you all as my students even till today, because Manikji Cooper may have been an alma mater for Rani, but I have started my career from here as a college student teaching the 9th and 10th. So it's so wonderful to come back here and be with you all. About Rani, what can I say? There's so much to say, and I don't think I could be able to put it even in a nutshell, the kind of person that this girl is. What I know and what I remember about her, that humility that I was talking about, and the most important things, my dear students, is the love and respect she has, not only for her teachers, but also for her family, her friends, her brother Raja. Raja has to be there first for everything, right? And what else can I say? Yes, Rani, one day, there's one thing I'm going to tell them about you, which you, which they would like to know. Rani, I used to always ask her, because she was with me right from the third standard till standard 10th. So I said, Rani, after you finish, what would you want to be? She would always tell me, ma'am, I'm never going to be an actress. I want to be a teacher like you, and I'm going to be a teacher like you, and there she is today, a teacher like me. Rani, wish you all the very best.
Thank you so much.
Sir Ganatra.
Assume. And if I ask them to open the windows, the AC pick will go. So I better not ask that sentence. But I, when I used to come to class, there used to be so much commotion in the class. Chow, 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 chow. I said, please open the window, let the wind come and the commotion go out. Like that. Anyway, that was fun. School days are school days, and Manikji Cooper is Manikji Cooper. No one can beat. No one can beat, no doubt. Everyone knows about Rani. I better not talk, because then I don't have that much time to talk about her first. But one thing I will definitely tell. I don't remember which standard she was, maybe 6th or 7th, and we used to have skits in the class. So in one of the skits, I was director and she was acting. And in the class, in the hall, we presented our show. I did not get any prize as director. but she got prize as supporting actress. So I take the credit of her beginning.
Yes.
All the best.
Thank you.
Man, I have become nostalgic after meeting Rani for so many years, but I am grateful to her. She remembers each and every teacher, and she remembers me, and she never forgets. Rani is a very, very sensitive, very affectionate girl, and I have found that she is so much concerned for each and everything. Just now she asked me, how are your children, how are your daughters? So that shows the sensitiveness and concern, and I wish Rani all the best. May God bless her.
Thank you. So you'll have anything to say, Ayaz? I think
Rani wants to talk actually. Priya? No, I just want to say I'm thankful to Rani that we got this chance to come back. Otherwise, I don't think they would allow me in the school. But whatever we are, people say it's because of our parents, partly true, but because of the teachers we've had, and we've had the most fabulous teachers, all of you, our principal, Mrs. Katki. I mean, I don't think any other school had this kind of bond that we could just treat them like family. And I remember I used to come to the school beforehand, and Mrs. Katki used to be there, just enter her office, knock, and just sit. Hi, Mrs. Katki, how are you? No, but it's just the memories we've created with all of you. We are who we are thanks to all the teachers that we've had in our life. And thank you so much for, you know, making us who we are. And we never forget that. You know, and thank you. And I'm just blessed to be back here. MCET. Woohoo! Oh wow, perfect for me also. I'll use it every day for all my shoots. I mean, I think yeah, and Rani is here. I mean, she wanted to do this here because, I mean, she loves the school as much as anybody, and you know, it's a wonderful story. I've seen the teasers, and all of you are going to love the film, and it's just fabulous that Rani is doing something like this, such a topic, and we love her. Yeah. I mean, sometimes, or maybe most of the times. All right, thank you.
For all the students who are there currently, this is the best.
All right, thank you.
For all the students who are there currently, this is the best time of your life. Enjoy this. Look at where you are, because we miss all of this. You won't remember college as much as you guys are going to remember school. Your investiture ceremony, your assemblies, and standing outside the principal office with your report card, part of the game. And most give a lot of respect to all your lab teachers as well, because they are the most understated ones, but they help you a lot. So, and all your other teachers, your pupils, everybody. So just have a great time, enjoy, and you know, MCET, that's it. It rocks.
Yeah. Come on, don't be shy. Don't show me your eyes. Come
free,
on.
Yeah, free, yeah.
She's all day showing me the eyes. Yeah. Say something now. Anything. Just forget the cameras are there. Forget the cameras are there.
My views? If I start. No, we did a lot of masti. I was the only girl probably always outside class. We sat together, I think, from lower KG, C division to 10C.
Yeah.
And
we were together in the same class,
same bench, and we're still together, all of us.
Yeah.
And just great being back. Yeah, just great being back.
Yeah.
Now, also, I would just like to say one more thing. I don't think there is any nobler profession teacher. So I say all the teachers for being in this profession, because what you all impart to us is something which we cannot even, I would say, measure, or like you cannot even, like we can't even begin to thank you for what you all do for us, you know. And you all must know that we remember you all forever. It could be you all have taught us just for 1 year or 2 years, but just the memories that we have always stay with us forever. So thank you for being teachers. Thank you for being our teachers. And thank you, school, for just giving us everything that we've always learned. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Everybody's going to do that. After they watch Hitchki, I think every person big or small, will remember their teacher and call their teacher at least once.
Absolutely. And I totally baat hum samay ke saath hi milte hain.
Ji.
So, what a wonderful afternoon, Rani. Thank you so much. Main matlab dil se thank you bol rahi hu. And I think now madad ki thi kabhi aapko bataya tha ki ye ek hichki kabhi nahi honi chahiye. Do you remember anything like that?
I think school mein bahut baar aisa hua hai ki jaise jab main choti thi tab main stammer karti thi.
Oh really?
हाँ so I used to stammer a lot. और ये जो मेरी हिचकी थी स्कूल में ही मेरे टीचर्स ने जैसे मिसेज दादरकर जब मैं हमें जूलियस सीजर सिखाते थे मिसेज दादरकर तो लॉट द वे वी हैव लर्नड इन स्कूल तो वो जो हिचकी थी मेरी स्टैमरिंग करने की वो बहुत दूर हुई है स्कूल में रहकर
वाओ
जस्ट विद द कॉन्फिडेंस दैट माय टीचर्स हैव गिवन मी और ये जो गाना है दिस सॉन्ग इज एक्चुअली अ ट्रिब्यूट टू ऑल माय टीचर्स एक्चुअली क्योंकि ये स्कूल में मुझे सिखाया गया है कि नॉट टू डिस्क्रिमिनेट एंड आई थिंक दैट इज वन थिंग विच आईव लर्न फ्रॉम ऑल माय टीचर्स वी ऑल इक्वल्स लड़के और लड़की में कोई अंतर नहीं है कोई भी बेटी बेटे से कम नहीं है किसी का जो रंग है कोई गोरा है कोई सांवला है कोई काला है वी आर नॉट known in society, our identity is not in society because of our color, our caste,
true.
Any of that. We are known in society for our achievements, for what we do, our merit, and the positive change we bring in society. So that's how our identity is, and we should not discriminate. And that's what my song says. कि हमारे अंदर बहुत तरीके की हिचकी है और वो हिचकी हमें दूर करनी चाहिए. और पहले जो हमारी हिचकी है सोच की हिचकी जो हम अगर वो अगर चेंज कर दे तो दिस प्लेस विल बी अ बेटर प्लेस टू लिव
टू प्ले नैना माथुर एज अ टीचर आई गॉट फ्रॉम ऑल माय टीचर्स बिकॉज इन मानिची कूपर टीचर्स नेवर नेवर प्रेशराइज्ड अस टुवर्ड्स एकेडमिक्स
ओ वाओ
यस वी वर नेवर प्रेशर्ड एवरी स्टूडेंट वाज ट्रीटेड एज इक्वल Because in school we have different problems of grasping, of learning. Some student would be really, really bright, and some students were not so bright. Some students were average, some students were brilliant. But I can say this with a lot of pride that in Maniji Cooper, we all students were treated as equals. You know, our teachers never gave us any prominence, specially, and we were all treated as equals. And that's something that I've taken back totally. All my life.
You know, I just remember something that my mom always says because she's a
teacher.
That's
good. That's good.
All right, can we have some questions, please? Do we have the mics rolling already?
Hi. मेरा सवाल सभी आपके दोस्तों ने और सभी लोगों ने बताया रानी मैं जानना चाहूंगा राजा भाई से कि आपने किस तरीके से रानी को देखा है स्कूल में जाते हुए और
अरे मैं तो डरती थी जो भी क्लास में ऊपर जाती थी ना वो लोग मुझे पूछते थे राजा सिस्टर नो
राजा सर प्लीज दो लाइनें बोले फिर दोस्तों से भी पूछते हैं
और मैं एक चीज भी बोल सकती हूँ मेरे सारे टीचर्स राजा को ज्यादा प्यार करते मुझसे ज्यादा
मंच पर आ सके आप
प्लीज आइए मंच पे प्रियंका सोनी खोचर
नॉटी एट ऑल शी वॉज एक्सट्रीमली हार्ड वर्किंग एंड स्टूडियस एंड शी वॉज जस्ट नेवर पनिश्ड यार She spent a lot of the periods in class alone because I was always out of class, punished. But she was a good student. Yeah, very, very hardworking.
Soni Gayaz, आप भी add करें अपनी बातें.
ये naughty नहीं थी. In fact, Priya Rani मेरी books complete करती थी मेरे लिए. You know, तो बहुत helpful थी. They were, you know, these guys have been my closest friends. तो मेरी notebooks हमेशा खाली रहती थी. Remarks diary के भरे रहते थे. तो ये लोग हमेशा मेरी बुक्स कंप्लीट करते थे सो आई ऑलवेज अप्रिशिएट दैट और जो भी हूँ टीचर्स की वजह से भी और थोड़ा इनकी वजह से भी
आई थिंक द बॉन्डिंग द रीजन वाई वी आर फ्रेंड्स टुडे इज बिकॉज आई ऑल्सो मेरी बुक्स ये दोनों ही कंप्लीट करती थी एंड आई थिंक दैट टुक अस अ लॉन्ग वे एंड आज खड़े हैं तो योगदान इनका भी है तो थैंक यू
थैंक यू
आई थिंक फैबुलस टीचर होती हैं यू नो
That you would like to share with us about your school and the whole journey of Hitchki with the Hitchki and your school. Any memory that you would want to share with us? Any special memory?
I've spoken about all the memories. I think the fact that I'm here today standing in my school, in the midst of my teachers and my... Are you, stay na? Yeah, yeah. And in the midst of all my friends, my closest friends who were there with me in school, I think that's... it's basically everything, like right from the toilet that is here. Like, you know, we were like remembering all the boys and girls who used to have running nose and all right through there. And you know, all the memories are coming back. You know, they were just saying that how they've actually given their blood and sweat to the school because they used to be falling and injuring themselves. So there is too many memories here, you know, like our annual day memories, like the personality contest that we used to have here. Yeah, and we actually, I've written my board exams in this in this hall. Like I remember writing my board exams here. So just every memory just like comes up really strongly.
Any naughty act you had done?
I was not naughty. That's my biggest problem. Like somebody tells me, what am I naughty? I don't remember doing anything naughty. Yeah. Huh?
Do you still have your name written anywhere in the school, somewhere on the...
No, actually, I had chicken pox the day we had the shirt signing day. So I miss being there on shirt signing day. Do you all still have the shirts?
Yeah. Oh my God. Achha, you did.
You didn't scribble.
Yeah, never scribble. Yes. Did we guys have a fight? Of course. Yeah. Yeah, friends have to fight. There can't be friendship without fighting. We fought all the time and I think that's what has made our friendship stronger. A fist fight? No, we didn't have fist fights. No. Yeah. No fist fight. No.
Okay, one more question.
Hi, Rani. Ravi.
Yeah, hi. Hi.
Ravi from ABP News.
You're from?
ABP News.
ABP News, yeah.
Rani, जब आप फिल्म के लिए शूट करी थी बींग अ टीचर, ऐसी कोई घटना हुई जो एकदम आइडेंटिकल थी आपको स्कूल से एकदम रिलेट कर सके, ऐसी कोई घटना हुई जब आप शूटिंग करी थी हिचकी के लिए?
जो बच्चे मेरे साथ जिन्होंने काम किया है इस फिल्म में, कभी कभी मुझे ऐसा लगता था कि मैं असल में टीचर बन चुकी हूँ, क्योंकि जो बच्चे हैं वो एक्चुअली एक्टर्स नहीं है, बहुतों की पहली फिल्म है ये. So we wanted that real quality, as in the students should look really, really real. और कभी कभी सच में वो सो जाते थे shots के बीच में, तो फिर डांट के उनको मतलब जगाना पड़ता था कि उठो, shot चल रहा है. तो I think we've gone through that in our classrooms as well.
अच्छा, Rani,
एक
Rani, एक सवाल और. क्या आपको लगता है कि स्कूल जाने का जो ओल्ड वर्ल्ड चार्म था वो कहीं ना कहीं अब चला गया है, क्योंकि बच्चे बहुत ज्यादा टेक सेवी हो गए हैं और टेक्नोलॉजी में ज्यादा रहते हैं, गेम ज्यादा खेलते हैं, फील्ड पे कम जाते हैं. आपको ऐसा लगता है कि ओल्ड वर्ल्ड चार्म कुछ कम हुआ है आपका जो दौर?
देखिए, अभी तक मेरी डॉटर अभी तक स्कूल नहीं गई है, तो आई डोंट हैव फर्स्ट हैंड इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्कूल्स टुडे, बट मुझे जो भी इन्फॉर्मेशन है वो मेरे स्कूल के टाइम का था. एंड वी हैड अ वंडरफुल टाइम इन स्कूल, क्योंकि लकीली वी डिडंट हैव इंटरनेट, वी डिडंट हैव फोन्स. वी यूज्ड टू लाइक टू स्पेंड टाइम इन द लाइब्रेरी रीडिंग बुक्स. वी हैड अ वंडरफुल लाइब्रेरी इन स्कूल. सो मुझे याद ही नहीं है कि हम कभी फोन पे, आई थिंक वी यूज्ड टू नेवर वेस्ट टाइम एंड आई थिंक वी यूज्ड टू हैव मोर फन इन द प्लेग्राउंड.
थैंक यू.
हाय रानी, दिस इज वैशाली चंद्रा फ्रॉम अल्फा वर्ल्ड.
Hi.
My question is, as you said, you had mentioned that you had a very limited time period. You told your team that, you know, I could only shoot for a few hours and stuff.
Yeah.
So how long did it take to shoot this song and...
song or the film?
This song, this...
But I can tell you about the whole film.
Yeah, you did mention one. Yeah. But now we are about OAHK. If you could tell us more about OAHK, behind the scenes, what went...
Behind the scenes, I think it was a lot of fun because my friend Vaibhavi Merchant was shooting the song, and when I shoot a song with her, it's like really it goes like a breeze. In fact, a little change from what information you have, I basically told the team that I don't want to waste time on set. I want to just shoot on sets, because normally what happens is when an actor gives too much time to a film set, a lot of time goes faffing, waiting, you know. And I completed this film in flat 38 days, which is quite fast.
and my team was thoroughly prepared in terms of, you know, with their shots, with everything. So I used to come like 6 in the morning, shoot with them up to 12, which is actually a very good 5-6 hours of shoot, which normally people give from say 9 to 6. But I wanted to get home soon to my baby, so I used to always give them from 6 o'clock and they used to start shooting with me from 7. And I used to finish the shoot by 12 and they used to pack me off home. And we actually shot a lot of things because we had that concentrated 5 hours. Normally, when you have time to just sit around and wait for lighting and stuff and stuff and stuff, like everything gets, you know, pushed. But we like really concentrated our time and worked, and they worked really hard to finish my work off fast. But I actually gave a lot of time to my film to basically complete it. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to complete the film. Thank you.
Was not shararati or naughty. She was well behaved child, but as she grew, she became mardani. She became mardani. She acted in the film Mardani.
Yes.
And if you have seen, when we go to cinema theater, before the show begins, there is national anthem. And once I was in theater PVR, and national anthem became with Rani as head and her Mardani girls. They were singing national anthem.
Yes.
So that felt, and I was very proud to see that this is my student who has come and become Mardani.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
So, do you have a favorite teacher from your school years?
Yeah, that's a very wrong question you're asking me. How will I choose? That's not fair. That's an unfair question.
No, like anyone with very, like you have some teacher with you, like you missed a lot, like.
I think I can only say, I think Mrs. Dadarkar. I think I've just spent too much time with her, and she was kind of a mentor for me, because as she said that she started being my class teacher when I was in my third standard, and she continued teaching me English and history in the 8th, 9th and 10th, of course. And I had also, I used to go to her place for tuitions. So I've spent a lot of time with her. So I would say the kind of time that I've spent with her, her daughter, her husband, I think that has been always very special in my memory. Rani, thanks, Ananya.
Thank you.
Rani,
thank you.
First teacher are their parents, especially their mother. Yeah. So for your daughter, what is the one thing that you can't wait to teach her and something that you wish she hasn't, she hasn't learned?
Dancing. Dancing and boxing.
You want her to learn both?
Because today I believe that all girls should learn martial arts and self-defense and then learn dance after that. So I would like to teach my daughter both.
And something you wish she shouldn't have learned?
No. There is nothing like that. I just absolutely adore her, whatever she's learning. And she has one cute thing right now, is that when we try to teach her something, she just gets very upset. So I'm just wondering what is going to be, what am I going to hear from her teachers? Because if she's going to turn around and tell her teachers that, no, it's like this. Ah, God, I don't know what I'm going to do. So that's one thing that she has. She likes to teach all of us everything.
Are you looking forward to being her teacher at home as well when she comes home and helping her out with the homework, or are you terrified of that area right
now? No, actually my mom never helped me with my homework, so I think I'm going to follow my mom.
Do we have any more questions? Yes.
Hi,
yes.
Rani.
Hi.
If you were a teacher...
Sorry, ma'am, I can't hear you.
If you were to be a teacher in your real life, if you, your profession would be a teacher.
Yeah.
Which subject would you like to teach?
Which subject? Definitely history.
History.
And geography.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
Yes, there's a...
Hi.
So, Captain.
Please now.
Wow, Captain how?
So, my question was, you used to tell your teacher that you would not become an actress and you would become a teacher. So, what made you decide to become an actress? Like, what?
What made me decide?
Yes.
I didn't decide. My mom decided that for me. You see, when we were young, it was a different generation, you see. So I was very obedient. So whatever my mom said, I did. Unlike today. You see, so my mom said, become an actor. I became an actor. And she realized my dream before me. So you see, I became an actor by default. But I thank my mom today because I don't think I could be anything else but an actor.
Great actor at that.
Thank you. Thank you. Huh? Yes, yes, ma'am. But no. But in the trailer, I saw you're teaching chemistry. That's right. Actually, I'm a maths, physics, and chemistry teacher in the movie. So I'm actually teaching them physics, maths, and chemistry. So you see what a good actor I am. Yes. Yes, please.
Children, this is on behalf of you because none of you have, I think, mustered up courage to ask her this. But please do ask her, who was her first crush?
Sorry, I know.
Yeah, please take this mic. I had a lot of crushes, so I don't know which ma'am is talking about. First crush. Priya, you remember?
Should we ask her for the answer?
No. I'm just thinking, who was my first crush? Huh? You don't remember? You remember? Tell me in my ears if you remember something. Then I'll
somebody
tell you
is going
you
to get famous this afternoon.
I think we can avoid this question.
Okay, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, and all the students. You've been such a great support this
afternoon. When is your exam starting? 20 of February, board exams. And when are they getting over? 23rd of March? Wow,
perfect.
Yes. So all of you all can go and watch my movie on 23rd, right after your exams. And I promise you, you will have fun. Yeah, it is an entertaining movie. There is no bhashan, yeah? There is no preaching in the movie. You will have a great time. It's a good, inspiring film. So you must go and watch it. For MCET. Okay, thank you. Anything else?
That's it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. You're lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeh hai ABP News. Aapko rakhe aage.